been so sure, quite so steady. I'm gonna live my life to keep the promises I made. Even though I make mistakes, I know I'm ready. I found a heart that was just like mine. Yeah, I found a heart that was just like mine. It's the kind of love that can make you blind. And I'd do anything to see him smile. Oh, I'm ready. I've never been so sure, quite so steady. I'm gonna live my life to keep the promises I made. Even though I make mistakes, I know I'm ready. The kind of love that understands.
Oh, this is precious.
She did her dress.
I
love
it. He says he's ready. He's never been so sure, quite so steady. He's gonna live his life to keep the promises he made. Mistakes, I know he's ready. For better or for worse, he's gonna carry. I'm gonna have our hurts, but it's the treasure of my life. Just to spend it by his side, I know I'm ready. Found a heart that was just like mine. Yeah, he makes me laugh and he lets me cry. Oh, he listens when I lose my mind. And now I get to grow by his side. I'm lucky and I'm ready. Never been so sure, quite so steady. Just to spend it by your side, I know I'm ready. Oh, 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 it's the treasure of my life. Just to spend it by your side, I know I'm ready.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock on us so hard. And it's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things for tomorrow night. You see, that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do. But if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
My vow, with all that I am and all that I have, I honor you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Nick and Johnna, as the two of you come into this marriage, uniting you as husband and wife, and as you this day affirm your faith and love for each other, I would ask that you always remember to cherish each other as special and unique individuals, that you respect the thoughts, ideas, and suggestions of one another. Be able to forgive. Do not hold grudges. And live each day that you may share it together. As from this day forward, you shall be each other's home, comfort, refuge, and strength. Your marriage will be strengthened by your love and respect for each other. Now that Nick and Johnna have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, with the joining together of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I now pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Nick and Johnna, I'm going to ask y'all to step over to the candles now. The two candles symbolize your separate lives, separate families, and separate sets of friends. I ask that each of you take one of the lit candles and that together you light the center candle. The individual candles represent your lives before today. Keep them lit because you're still your own persons. Go ahead. But lighting the center candle also represents that just as two lights create one, your two lives are now joined together as one and represent the joining together of two families and two sets of friends. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory. Let us continue to pray. Most gracious God, we give you thanks for your tender love in sending Jesus Christ to come among us, to be born of a human mother, and to make the way of the cross to be the way of life. Thank you also for consecrating the union of Nick and Johnna in his name. By the power of your Holy Spirit, pour out the abundance of your blessings upon them. Defend them from every enemy. Lead them into all peace. Let their love for each other be a seal upon their hearts, a mantle about their shoulders, and a crown upon their foreheads. Bless them in their work and in their companionship, in their sleeping and in their waking, in their joys and in their sorrows, in their life and in their death. Finally, in your mercy, bring them to that table where your saints feast forever in your heavenly home. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who with you and the Holy Spirit lives and reigns, one God, forever and ever. Amen. I now have the joy and pleasure of publicly introducing for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Nicholas Trawick Sweat.
You're welcome.